So I'm troubleshooting the tool setter on the HTC 400 and just getting the movement good here. And then after it does its tool check, it'll retract back into its little box. One of the fun little things you can do with Centroid is add things after the fact and tinker with your machine till you get it exactly where you want it.